My first paid theater job was as the assistant box office treasurer at the Berkshire Theater Festival when I was in college. And over the course of the season, I went from assistant treasurer to treasurer, then company manager, then house manager, and just about every other job there was. So I learned that you have to be available and open and willing to do anything.